is the enemy of driving fun. A racing car needs to be light to go fast, but also to be responsive and precise. No weight and agility let me drive to the limit, taking the fastest line through a chicane or picking the right moment for overtaking. In extreme motorsports, lightness is the name of the game, but weight must be reduced while preserving the stiffness of the structure, which is essential for driving precision.